Welcome to our educational channel, Secrets of Mental Math. So I am starting another series, the complete information regarding the maths, though especially the children, though they are interested to do calculations without using pen and paper, just calculating internally within their head, mentally how to they can solve any type of problems, solving in easy and simple way. So I will start the complete series in 10 chapters. Okay, within 10 chapters, I'll explain the complete. So now let us start with chapter 0. That means just in this 1 to 10 chapters, what I'm going to explain, briefly I'll explain this. So not only everything, in that some of the topics. So in that 1 to 10 chapters, few topics I'll show to show a little bit interest. Okay, let us see some multiplication ends with multiplying with 11. Square of a 2-digit number that ends in 5. Multiplying 2-digit number that sum of end digits is 10. Some additions and subtractions in mentally how to calculate. And some more impressive calculations in speed maths. Day of the week of any date calculation. These are the few things I will start in chapter 0. Next, later I will start uploading chapter 1, 2 and remaining all. So you can proceed in the order. Then it's very easy. So one by one I will show. Now let us see from the beginning. So in this chapter 0, a few easy calculations, let us begin now. Instant multiplications with 11. If any number is given, how to multiply that number with 11? So to show interest, let us start with some simple technique here. For example, take 32 into 11. Okay, 32 into 11. To multiply this number, just write 3 and 2, add these two numbers. You know, 3 plus 2 is 5, just keep in the middle, that's it. So 352 is the product of 32 into 11. Any doubt, just check with the normal multiplication, same right. If you take 53, same, 53 into 11, 2-digit number. So I am starting with first 2-digit number, 53 into 11. So according to this, just will write 5 plus 3. 5 plus 3 is 8. This all internally you can do it. You don't have to write, use the paper or pen, just you can internally. 5 plus 3 is 8, right? Keep the 5 and 3. That's it. 53 into 11 is 583. A simple technique. And see one more. If you take, for example, in case if you get 85 into 11. So these two examples, if you add the digits, 3 plus 2 is less than 10, single digit. 3 plus 2 is 5. 5 plus 3 is 8. What is 8 plus 5 is a double digit number, right? It's a 13. So generally that is the 13. But if you write directly 8 and 5, this is not the correct answer because you get only single digit. That's what this one will carry to this previous number, 1 plus 8. This one we should add to the previous, 935. 935 is the answer for 85 into 11. This all keep in mind and calculate. Okay, 8 plus 5 is 13, right? 13, 1, 3. So, 1 in mind. And 1 we can add to this 8, 935, right? See the one more example. If it is a 77 into 11, okay, need not use the paper, just calculating internally. 7 plus 7, 14, right? 1 4 1 4, but 1 should not write, 1 in mind and 1 and 7, 8, 7 as it is. Okay, 847, it's a 2-digit number. Let us take one more. Okay, 81, this is 847. And if you take 81 into 11, these are directly we can make because 8 plus 1 is 9. So 8, 1, the sum of the numbers, 9. 891. Any 2-digit number with multiplication with 11, this process. In case if you have the more than 2, right? For example, let's take more than 2 numbers. That means take the 3 digit, not only 2 digits. If you have the 3 digits, take some 3 digit number 835 into 11. Same process, but how to do very fast. The same technique, but how to do very fast. So I'm not showing now. So in this series, in chapter 236, so you have the more information regarding the multiplications. So these are all the content, not only with 11. Okay, in the place of 11, the similar numbers with 12. Okay, like 2 digit numbers, how to multiply any 2 digit. Any number multiply with any 2 digit, like 11 to 99. So these are the concepts, how to multiply with 12. So in chapter 236, in this series only, I'll explain there. So I'm not showing. So more multiplications, let us continue in chapter 236 and even chapter 8. Total 10 chapters, I'm making this series. So instant multiplication is 11. For easy understanding, just for clarification, show some interest, just I showed you, right? Let us see another one. Square a 2-digit number that ends in 5. For example, take 25. It's a 2-digit number that ending with 5. So units place is 5 for the square. That means 25 into 25. So if you see this one, just first digit is 2, right? After 2, we'll get the number 3. So we count the order 1, 2, 3, 4, so on, right? After 2, next number is 3. 2 into 3, just multiply 6. And just only write 25 beside this. Okay, 625 is the 25 into 25. Simple. Take the first number. With the next number, you can multiply. If it is starting is 3, next number is 4, right? Let us see one more. 35 into 35, square of 35. So if you focus, the first number is 3. After 3 is, next is 4, right? 3 into 4, it's a 12. All just 25 you can attach side, because 5 into 5 is 25. Or else just remember, 12 and 25 is 35 into 35, right? 45 square. Starting is 4. So what you write? 4 into 5. 20. Next, that is indirectly 5, right? So 5 into 5 is 25. So this is actually we are adding, keeping side. 2025. So it's all no need. Just in keep in mind and we can guess it directly. For example, 85. Into 85. The first 2 digits, first number is 8. Okay, 8 into 9, next number. So don't multiply 8 into 8. After 8, next is 9. So in this, after 8, next to 9. Just only natural numbers proceedings. After 8, 9. 8 into 9 is 72. 8 9 is 72. And in this next place, just only keep the 25. That's it. Then 7225 is the 85 into 85. Same, not only the 2 digits, if it is more than 2 also, let us take. Okay, 115 into 115 in case. So not only the 2 digits, just I keep that in like that. And if you see more than 2 digits, 115 into 115. Anyhow, we should keep 25 must be side. Starting is 11, apart from 5, the remaining is 11. With 11, next number is 12. You can multiply this 11 into 12, and that number you can keep in this place. That's it. How much it is? 132. 12 into 11. So 13,225 is this. The total value 13,225 is 115 into 115. Okay, in case if it is not ending with 5. So what else, what we can do, if other number it is, not only 25 into 25, for example, 27 into 27, what we should do, if it is 29 into 29, what we can do, not only 29, if it is a 63 into 63, so we can do these all type of multiplications, So I'll explain in chapter 3 and 4, including two also some of the topics in continuation chapter. So the coming chapters, so I'll show this multiplications instantly without using pen and paper, how to solve in very fast. Those problems I'll explain in those chapters. Multiplying two digit number, that sum of n digits is 10. So as we have seen the previous one example, just now we have observed, like if it is 25 into 25, right? If you notice this, n numbers, 5 plus 5 is 10. So instead of 25 into 25, if it is 23 into 27, same logic we can apply for this. N numbers is 10. Okay, 3 plus 7 is 10. So in this case, just same like previous, first number is 2. After 2 it is 3, right? Just multiply this, 2 into 3 is 6. And product of this we kept, 5 into 5 is 25. So there is a 625. Same logic we will apply even for this. 23 into 27. Okay, n, sum of the n numbers is 10. In this case, same, first number is 2, right? So 2 into, after 2 is 3. So 2 into 3 is 6. Here is 3 into 7. Just you can multiply this. 21. Yeah, 621 is this. Same logic will apply. Few more examples of series. 83 into 87, right? Here is 8 is the starting, same 8, and sum of the n numbers is 10 it is. So what we can do, the number is 8, after 8 we know it is a 9, 8 into 9 is 72, just write 72, then 3 into 7, the n numbers if you multiply, 21, that's it, 7221. Same logic will apply for the remaining numbers similarly. Right, if you see your 31 into 39, right, just we can calculate internally, need not write on the paper, just I'm showing you. Starting is 3, immediately 3 times 4, 3 4s are 12 we can keep, because starting is 3. Same it is, only if it is the same only this happened. If it is not same, we can't use this method. And next ending is 1 plus 9 is 10 it is, right, then 12. 1 into 9 is 9. So it must be 2 digits, 0, 9 it is. So that is the main thing. Because 2 digits, if you multiply 2 numbers, you should maintain the 2 digits. Because 9 into 9 is 81. 2 digits you should get. Units place is 9, so tens place we can keep the 0. Okay, that is also important. Remember that. 1209. Same concept. If it is 32 into 38. What will do? Same 12 because starting is 3 and 2 8 so 16. 12 and 16. This only the main thing. If it is a 1 into 9, don't keep simple 9, it's a 0 9. Okay, these 2 days should be filled up. Yeah, similarly 33 into 37. Yeah, just you can write 12. 3 into 7 is 20. Internally you can calculate. Same 34. Into 36. In what you write? Same 12. 4 into 6. 24, right? Simple. We can do it. Not only any other number. Take 44 into 46. Starting is same. That is important. And in this case, first is the 4, right? After 4, the number is 5. 4 into 5 is 20. That's 2 digits. Next, multiplication of this, 4 into 6, 24. 2024 is the answer for 44 into 46. In case the sum of the n digits are not same, sum of the n digits are not equal to 10. So those different examples, as I said previous along with that, in chapter 8, I'm going to explain each and everything. Later we'll see remaining. So only the few important basics I'm showing in this chapter 0. In the chapter 8, let us continue more. Addition and subtractions. So in general, when you are doing additions and subtractions, so most of the people would not like to do the calculations on mind. So they'll use a pen and paper to do calculations, even simple subtractions also. So, for example, if you notice one question, 1241, okay, I want to subtract 587. So, to do the calculations, they will not do in mind because we need to take the carrying process. So, we should take the borrowing from the previous number. So, such type of examples is all. So, instead of doing from this right to left, we can do even additions and subtractions from left to right also. Not only right to left, left to right. But generally to do this, get the answer. So we are doing, getting the answer from the behind. That is, if it is 1241 minus 587, right? So we'll take carry from the previous. So we are getting answers from the backwards. Means from the units place, not from the starting. But when reading the number, this we can read this 587. We won't read like 785. But when you are reading from the left, you can get the answer also from the left. So, but normally, we'll take the borrow from this, and this becomes 11. 11 minus 7, it's a 4. Again, it is 3, 8, which is a small. Again, we'll carry from the previous. 2 becomes 1. And this is the 13. 13 minus 8, 5. Right, again now it is 1 and next is 1. So this 1 is small, right? Again we'll get this becomes 0, this is 11. Again 11 minus 5 is 6. So every step we are taking the carrying or borrowing from the previous digit. So because of in this situation, generally most of the people will not use any subtractions or additions in their mind. But instead of that, we can do even from left to right also with some simple techniques. So each and everything I will not show now. So it's all informations in next chapter. In next chapter, we will discuss each and everything clearly. Additions and subtractions, how to do from the left to right. Here you can see one example, same example, for example, 1241. Instead of subtracting 587, we know 587 is near to 600. Round figure if you take 1241, 600 you subtract directly first. 1241 minus 600, just we can say directly that is 641. It's very easy, right? Instead of taking this much, 1241 minus 600 is 641. We supposed to subtract only 587, but not 600. So extra we have taken 13. So from this 641, instead of subtracting 587, we subtracted 600. So 13 extra we subtracted. So that 13 just we can add. That is 654, right? Same it is. There is like this type of calculations we can do calculate internally in mind. So instead of doing directly, and even it's not possible taking round figure also, how to calculate from the left and how to split the answer and subtracting. For example, this 587. This only like 500 plus 80 plus 7. By splitting the parts and how to subtract. Even when you're doing additions also, same. For example, 302 plus 583. So 583 you can write 500 plus 80 plus 3. So how to make the parts and adding, how to make the parts and subtracting. So these are all the content in next chapter. In chapter 1, briefly I'll explain. But mostly we'll do from the left to right. So instead of worrying the taking the borrowing cases and all, how to do the simple way. So in easy way, if the child can remember, they will never forget again. So that's the main thing. So how to solve in that type, we'll see the next chapter. We'll see some simple techniques now. Here we'll see some more calculations in speed maths. So I'm not explaining everything here. Let us see few basics in there. For example, if you want calculate some divisions, okay, 359 divide by same number 3 digits, okay, divide by 222, 111. So these answers are 1.61. So first 3 digits we can say in fast. So any number is given, the first 3 digits, first 3 digits, how to say without wasting the time, means in calculations internally. So these content I will show in chapter 4. So in few things what we are going to explain later I will show now. For example, let us take some addition numbers. Okay, 9, 5, 14, 19. Have the series 33, 52. There is some logic or some mathematical magic in these numbers, if you notice. 85, 137, 222, 359. Like this, if you do some numbers without taking any time, you start to do very calculations very fast and saying the sum. So this is 935. I follow some pattern in this, and to find out the answer also I followed. So in last chapter, let us have so many logics, mathematical magics or some logical content I'll explain there. And if you see some about the percentage also, about the percentages, if you have some idea, then for example, you got a bill for 42 rupees. So if you want to give the tip 15%, 15% tip if you want to give, okay, if you enter the restaurant, you got the some amount 42 rupees. For this, you have to give the 15% tip. So no need of using the calculators or something, just you can do internally out. 15% we can make into parts means 10% plus 5%, right? We can make into parts and we can calculate. So 42, 10% of 42 is just 4.2. You know that 10% is 4.2. Out of 42, 10% is 4.2. Again, 5% means in that half. 4.2 half is 2.1. That is 6.3. Simple. So rupees 30 paise is 15% tip. Not only like this, so this is equals to almost 15% exactly. So more calculations this type all will see in the 8th chapter, and along with this, so in those last two chapters, chapter 5, 6, 8, so let us see the more about sales tax, how to do calculations really fast. Okay, about the discount logics and shortcut tricks and compound interest and other practical items. So some practical problems also, let us see all those things in that time. Okay, so those are impressive calculations. So we can understand in funny way, and without using any pen paper, we can do calculations very fast. So those type of problems also, let us see in that those last three chapters. To find the day of the week of any date, so there are so many logics are there. So in that, one of the easiest way and easiest trick I'll show here, just you can remember this concept first. For example, Sunday is a 0 and Monday is 1, Tuesday is 2, so on, you can remember like that. And Wednesday is 3, Thursday is 4, Friday it be code 5, and Saturday 6. Okay, this is this code you can remember. For example, I have the date, that is January 1st 2030. Now in this, what we should take, just take this 30. Okay, right here. For this 30, you can add 25% of this 30. 25% of 30 you can add to this. So 25% means excess you can remove. After decimal, if you get any number, you can remove. 25% of 30 means 30 we should make half first. 30 half is 15. Okay, that is 50%. In that 15, again 7.5. So in that 7.5, we should just take only the 7. Okay, 15%, 25% of 30 is equal to 7.5. But we will not take the excess. Whatever the extra, you can remove. 30 plus 7 is 37. That's it. Now take this 37 divided by 7. What is the answer you got? Just take it and divide with 7. 7 5 is 35. The remainder is 2. That's it. So there is a Tuesday. Right? January 1st, 2030 is the Tuesday. Let us take the recent one. January 1st, 2020. So this is what it is. So now according to this, let us have this last one, that is 20 you take. For 20, 25% you should add. For 20, half of the 20 is 10, that is 50%, 50. In that half, number 5. Okay, this is the 25%. 20 plus 5 is 25. Then we can subtract, divide with 7. What have you got? 7 times 7 3 is 21. Remainder is 4. But we should, 4 is actually Thursday, but because of 2020 is the leap year. So this is a leap year, right? So we should subtract one more extra. Remainder is 4. Another one you subtract, 3. 3 it is. So Wednesday. So January 1st, 2020 is the Wednesday. So this logic only for January month, and that too first. From 2000, only 21st century. Only 1st January is of 21st century. This is the logic we can follow. Apart from any number, not only the 21st century. So any century, any month, any date. What is the logic behind this? How to do same calculations very fast. So the last chapter, I will show everything in this finding this in the series. Okay, this logic only for, remember, 21st century, for January 1st, January 1st of any year of the 21st century, you can this the way. If the leap year, you can subtract one. Apart from leap year, as it is, you can take this is the thing. But apart from these dates, not only 1st January of the leap year, any year, any month, any date. So how to find out the day of the week of any date calculations, I will show in chapter 9. So you can follow these in chapters in order. Okay, whatever I am explaining, they are very simple and innovative tricks, especially used for the children. You can subscribe the channel, because we go in order. So whenever the chapter is uploaded, to get the notification, you can click on the bell icon. Then you can follow. You have very good information we are providing. We all hope you can proceed the things in innovative way, learn. And I hope you understood everything. Let us continue in the following chapters, the remaining parts.